up, my people? It's your boy Duval Sneakers. Today, I'm at the Nike Outlet. You already know, I always come here every week, basically every 2 days or 3 days. But yeah, let's go in there and see if they got something in there. Hopefully they have the Yin Yangs in there. Man, I'm praying that they have the Yin Yangs in there. I keep seeing the Yin Yangs and other people vlogs. I hope they my Nike Outlet have them. So let's go see. Come on.
These got a full stock. A lot of sizes. Now, got these. Ooh, wee. Them nice right there. And they got a full stock. Hey. Additional 30% off. Those cleans too. That's clean too. Hold stop. I'm clean too. They got a whole run on everything. I guess this is a sale for like Memorial Day, I guess. Memorial Day weekend. Yeah, they went down on these prices. But we're gonna see what they went down on the Jordans. We're gonna take them Jordans out in a minute. Damn, there's a lot of sizes. Shit. But I wait till they go down though. Ain't no nose to go down. Got a full stop for those. $19.94. Wait till they go down. Can't beat that price. They got them down. I'm gonna be cheap. I want them down some more. And they got a full size run. They got all the way down to size 15. All the way up to size 7.5. Goddamn. 30% off. They got these. These here, I call these the Easter Jordan shoes. They need to go down. These right back up. They was $59.99 Monday and Tuesday. Now they back $79.99. Uh-oh. They got these here. Okay, okay. Wait till that price got around though. What? I got a cop. Additional 30% off? Yeah, I got a cop. Dang, yo. No. And I was just saying that I was wishing that they had these in here. And look at that. Won't God do it? But guess what? I ain't copying today. Because I want that price to go down. Got to have that price to go down. If it don't go down, then I'll come back and call. Woo. These finally went down, but they need to go down some more. Look at that. See, I don't be worried about at my neck outlet. I know if I come back like next month or 2 weeks or three, they still gonna be sitting here. Even though if the price go down, they still gonna be sitting there. Not too many people come to my Nike outlet. Yeah, man, I can't believe these here though. I can't believe the price of these. Can't believe the price of them. I can't believe these here. Before I even walked in, I said I wanted to see if they was gonna be here. Well, yeah. Let's go see what they got on the other side. They got these at $179. That price gotta go down. Gotta go down. Got the Kobe's. Yeah, that price gotta go down. Yeah, but last time it was $79.59. Just like this one's still $59. The other ones was set $59 too. Those right there need to be $29.99 or $19.99. Oh, they went down on these. Still waiting on them to go down some more. Go down to KD's. Excuse me. These $64.99 off of one from $150, $119 to $64.99. What y'all think? I don't know. These right here ain't bad. Nike Air Max. You beat that. These right here for the kids. They got a whole size too. We got kids out there. Yeah, they got some good prices for the kids. Damn, them clean right there. Wish they had them for adults. Some men in the men's size. Damn, clean. Look at that. Clean. Clean.
My people, whew, was it lit in there? Like, you, there's so many stills. You had to be here with me. There's so many stills, man. Damn. Made your boy cash out with at least about $200-something worth of stuff. But yeah. Hopefully, I could be able to go to Orlando. I heard that they not gonna have, finna have Space Jams tomorrow. So, praying and hoping that, man, I get those. If I get those, I'll be happy. That'd be the best. But I got a W today because I had cop two pair of shoes and folk shirts. You know what I'm saying? So, I mean, it is what it is. But I'm waiting for them Yin-Yangs to go down that price. Once they go down in price, I cop. And then tomorrow, hopefully the Space Jams is not that much money. I know they probably gonna be like $179.99. But yeah, my people, I appreciate y'all watching my video. I appreciate y'all subscribing. I appreciate everything y'all been doing for my channel, like for real. Thank you for showing all the love. But I need you guys to comment down below. I need you guys to hit that notification bell also, so y'all can know when I'm putting up my videos. Cause I'm gonna start putting them up for what, 2 days out of a week. I'm just gonna put them up 2 days per week, every week. Two days. So that's like what, 3 videos per week. So yeah, y'all go ahead and hit that subscribe button. If you're new to the channel, if you already subscribed to the channel, go ahead, comment down below. Go ahead and hit that like button as well. And I appreciate y'all for real. All right. Gonna go ahead and hurry up and go home so I can go ahead and get this not shaved off but trimmed down and go ahead and get a haircut. Memorial Day weekend, you gotta get fresh, and I gotta freaking rest too because I got a barbecue. So yeah, all right, gone. Swallow my dick just like a brisk, do 2500 no at the wrist, so many blue strips, my pocket look like a frill, throw that peasants, fuck nigga happy. Oh, I'm mobbing. You starving, you victim, I'm robbing. Too low to the mall, put a couple capos and 100 fucking dimes. Call a slaughter gang, you get your shit parked. Draco with a drum, this bitch ain't never go star.